I'm here in Glendalough, County Wicklow. County Wicklow is known as the Garden of Ireland. And this place is the inspiration behind my food business. My family had a tea rooms and a guest house and an antique shop just up the road from here. It's really where my love of home-baked food comes from, because during my childhood, I used to wake up in the morning to the smell of delicious brown soda bread and scones and biscuits coming out of the solid fuel range. My mum used to get up very early in the morning making all these lovely goods, and during my school holidays I used to help out in the kitchen looking after the customers, and it really gave me a love and appreciation of good home-baked food. My career moved from retail and business coaching, and eventually after a friend stayed with me for a couple of days, my friend has a gluten intolerance, and I adapted my recipes to make all the food suitable for her. She said, you can't buy something like your cereals in the shops. And that's really where the idea to start the food business came from. In November 2013, I started my business from my kitchen, baking granola and muesli. And I started selling at our local farmers market before supplying some local independent retailers. We produce a range of gluten, wheat and dairy-free granolas and toast mueslis in 400 gram pack sizes, as well as single on-the-go portion pots. And we have a porridge pot as well. And they're made mainly with gluten-free oats and then a mix of nuts and seeds, spices, and we lightly sweeten all of our cereals with a little bit of honey, so it's lower in sugar, and we use rapeseed oil and a little bit of natural vanilla. We have two products that are a little bit different from that. We have an unsweetened granola that's flavoured with vanilla, cinnamon, coconut oil. We use gluten-free oats in all of our mueslis and granolas, except for this one, which is an ancient grains granola. And we have quinoa puffs, buckwheat, millet, rice flakes, and a mix of seeds in here. The feedback we've been getting from our customers is that gluten-free food is quite tasteless and bland. So our mission is to make really healthy, tasty, gluten-free cereals that the whole family can enjoy. Seeing our products on the shelves in stores around the world is just a dream come true for us. I hope you really enjoy our cereals.